On to Sanford now. Seminole trying to rebound from a loss on Tuesday. Taking on Winter Springs first quarter, Seminole turns to its secret weapon in the backfield. Eddie Key, big Eddie Key takes the handoff, picks up ahead of steam. Eddie Key diving in for the touchdown. 7-0 Seminoles. He's psyched up. After a Winter Springs punt, Seminoles go right back to work. This time it's Desmond Brown going practically untouched to the house. All Seminole in this one tonight, 49-7, the final from Sanford.